Time for my thoughts on Mdou Moctar's Afrique Victime. I didn't know I needed psychedelic Saharan rock, but here we are.